Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Please give this video a thumbs up. Click the bell icon at the top of the page to get notified when I post a new video. Universal Channeling. Channeling the Conscious Universe. Mike Quinsey, Channeling His Higher Self, April 24, 2020. With time on your hands, you all have a unique opportunity to consider your degree of evolution and whether you are firmly on the path to ascension. It is very important at this point in time, as in real terms you do not have that much longer to firmly set your sights on your evolution and take the golden opportunity that is before you to ascend. If it is your goal, and you have made every effort to adequately prepare yourself, no doubt, you are aware of the need to push forwards and never lose sight of it. With so much happening around you, it would be easy to become distracted, so the need to keep well focused on what you are doing is so important. To be released from the continual challenges that you have had to face will come with ascension, and the nearer you get to it, the easier it will become. Even at this particular time, you will notice subtle changes as you start to reassess your progress. The main objective is to put your ego in a position where it cannot dictate how you respond to any future challenges, as by now you should have control over your emotions. No more should you automatically react to situations that could otherwise involve loss of self-control. You are the master where your feelings are concerned, and by maintaining a peaceful and loving attitude regardless of what is happening around you, you are proving your ability to keep calm. This way you are continually lifting your vibrations and maintaining your path to completion. We know the tasks are very trying, but that is of course their intention, and cover aspects of evolution that are vital to you, as you climb higher and higher on the evolutionary path. However, you are never alone, and your guides are always on hand to give helpful advice, and they will also arrange matters to ensure you keep to your chosen path, and try their best to stop you from straying. You can rest assured that if you feel that you are ready to advance your evolution, they will point you in the right direction. You can be certain that if you should stray off your path, every help will be given to get you back upon it. You will be part of a great celebration after the event finally takes place, because each of you undertook an enormous task to find your way back to the light, after being thrown into the darkness and loneliness of the lower vibrations. Whilst you have always had your guides around you, few souls have been immediately aware of their presence. However, it was known that many of you would raise their consciousness levels as time progressed and more experience was gained. The few have helped many others find their path, and often it has started through following the teachings of their religion. In time, through many incarnations and various other religious orders, a soul has been able to discern the truth and eventually acknowledge the existence of the God inside each soul. It must be pointed out that whilst on Earth you are but a small aspect of your God self, and it is understandable that you find it difficult to accept how great you really are. However, in time, as you evolve even higher, you will come to understand that your God self exists on the other side of the veil. There are many surprises in store for you as you rise higher and higher, reaching levels that are way beyond those that the negative forces can achieve. You will leave them behind to experience their own demise, the result of leading a life of deceit and intent to bring others down with them. In the ultimate, all such souls will be given another chance, but will first have to make amends for all of the negative actions they have been involved in. At no stage are souls punished for their wrongdoings, but have to make amends through which they learn the lessons in life. All is fairly operated, and every soul is given opportunities to rise up again once their intentions to do so become clear. There is always help given to lead the way. Those souls who drop down into the lowest of the low levels are almost beyond redemption, but even so, they are never given up. Many souls that are incarnate now are those who have progressed sufficiently to be given an opportunity to ascend, and they will be helped to advance in a way that does not affect their free will choice. As you may imagine, much is now happening to root out the dark ones whilst they are largely isolated due to the coronavirus, and it will occur with all speed to stop them from escaping. You may ponder the fact that in a period when the light appears non-active, it is quite the opposite. At a time when so much has come to a standstill, the forces of light have taken the initiative, and are busy taking the dark ones into captivity. Those who travel into the future have seen the possibility of the light being able to turn current matters to their advantage, and were therefore fully prepared to act at a minute's notice to the shutdown of virtually all of humanity. Out of a situation that could easily have caused much more harm, so to say, the tables have been turned on the dark ones, no doubt to their surprise and dismay. Dear ones, the end game has started in earnest, and there is only going to be one winner. How else could it be with the backing of the forces of light? Nothing is set in stone except ascension, that is a cosmic event beyond the interference of the dark ones. They are in disarray and lack coordination to be able to stop the outcome in favor of the light. They will not admit that their cause has been lost and in desperation strike out at whatever is in their way. Use the time you have on your hands to consider your position, where you are going next, as decisions made now will determine how well you progress in the future. Each time you face a challenge, there is always a chance the dark ones will use it to distract you from your goal, so be alert and aware of what is happening around you. I leave you with love and blessings, and may the light brighten your days and path to completion. This message comes through my higher self, my God self, and every soul has the same connection to God. In love and light. Mike Quinsey. Website, treeofthegoldenlight.com.